What's up, everybody? November 3rd is Election Day. It's coming soon, and I want to encourage you to pray for America. Rather than Christians being divided, let's unite together in prayer. Jesus taught us to pray like this: Our Father in heaven, holy be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. We must pray for God's will, not our will, during the election season. So let's step up and be the church that God has called us to be and pray for America. Have a wonderful day.